Yeah. next thing we have now is I would like I would like everyone, like, okay, whoever has something to say about the Sandy Brands, I'm sure we all have had one thing or the other to say about her. But first, I'd like to call on her husband to come and say something about his wife. You have. Please, a round of applause for him to encourage him. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Oh my God. I have a very horrible voice. I'll try. Okay. We're in the house. I don't really have much to say about Kemi. Kemi has been a wonderful woman. She's like my sister because we share a lot of things in common. And since the first day I set my eyes on her, and I could remember that was in Jebu. Back to Kemi's story now. I thank God for her life. She's 40, but she doesn't look it tonight, you know. Yeah, she doesn't look it before. She looks like maybe she's 35 before, but tonight she looks more like 25. Appreciate God for that. And thank God for her. She gave me three lovely kids, and she has been good to me. She flows along with me, because in anything I do, you know, in anything one does, your wife has to follow you along. That's when you can be successful in life. I'm still praying, but I know I'm going up there, you know. And I just appreciate God. She's 40. And I wish her more years to come. And I just want to use this opportunity to thank every family here today. Our individual, I appreciate you. I just thank God for your life too. And we'll continue to do good things in our friendship's life, in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Can I call on anyone else who has anything to say about Kemi, friends, family? Please come forward. And please tell us your name.
My name is Bumi Akiobison. And Kemi, I'll say, I've known her within a limited short of time, and she's really impacted a lot into my life. I've learned a lot from her. Jokingly, she cracks a lot of joke, and most of these jokes, she meant them. If Kemi likes something in you, she'll tell you bluntly. She's not a friend that will go behind you and say, I like that, but I won't tell her. And that has kept her going. She's always calling me Abrom, and I'm older than her. She's always like Talepe, and also, you know, she still said that some few weeks back. But I just thank God in her life. She's been a loving lady and a friend. She's pretty. She's fun to be with. And most of all, she's very plain and blunt. She won't tell you oh when it's A. And she meant every word she says. Kemi, have a good life. Love you.
My name is Yemi. I've known Kemi since the 90s, and she's been a very wonderful friend to me. She doesn't look 40 today, but she acts her age. And I tell her that I just wish her long life and prosperity.
Thank you.
My name is Diola, a very good friend of Kemi, as you all know. I just want to say one or two things about Kemi. She's a wonderful person. She's nice. She's a good friend, a good mother, and a good wife. I wish her all the best in life.
Banjo. I always call her Banjo anyway. She's a very good friend of mine. I know her since when I was a child. We both know each other for being a child. Since secondary school and all. She's a very lovely person. Very good to be with. Just look at her. She looks sweet 16 today, isn't it? Isn't it gorgeous? She is so lovely anyway. I wish her all the best in life. Many years to come. She is a woman here. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey!
Good.
you a savage roller, mo. Don't you think we roller, mo. Even Nelson roller, mo. Have your man. Even Nelson. Have your man. Even Nelson. Thank you.
How am I here?